In the summer of 2012, the Local Spokes Youth Ambassadors explored the creative process of transforming the streets while learning about bicycling. They became part of the engaging conversation about the future of bicycling on the Lower East Side in Chinatown.
Hi, my name's Liz Clarkson.
So this summer was totally awesome. Can I get a what?
What?
I was the program coordinator for the Local Spokes Youth Ambassador program. We were based out of the Seward Park Comfort Station on the Lower East Side. We worked with 9 different organizations that formed the Local Spokes Coalition. It was really exciting to look at the syllabus, to look at the program schedule and be like, what? We're having this organization come and talk to us today, and they're invested in this program's success as well.
I'm Keegan, volunteer here with Time's Up. But bicycles for me mean freedom. Like I can get on my bike and go anywhere. It's a totally liberating experience.
So far I've learned how to check for bike safety, how to change a flat tire. We took trips to murals and graffiti art around the LEF.
I felt really proud. Our communication runs up and down the line. We were signaling perfectly.
I'm Pascalina, and my favorite part of this program is that I had this very unusual experience with it, and you really share yourself and give yourself and open yourself to all these new things that you're learning.
My favorite part about this program was actually painting and drawing.
My sign is a person on a bike with their lights on at nighttime, because it's important to use your lights at night and it's required by law so people can see you and you can see the other people.
My drawing is supposed to mean like freedom. I thought of birds.
So I drew a girl on a bike, like riding. I drew her like up in the sky.
So I hardly walk around this area. Riding around here, I get to see like this side of the city.
Going!
I decided since I love music that I should do album covers and just incorporate biking into it. So I decided to do Frank Sinatra.
Well, there's a term in with cyclists called salmoning.
Oh.
And it's when people bike the wrong direction.
I put a salmon on a bike and it's going the wrong way in the bike lane. Since bears eat salmon, I put a bear sort of like the policeman, and he's gonna like sort of stop the salmon from going the wrong way.
We found that the low-income members of the community here spend $60 or less a month on transit. They can't even afford to have a monthly metro card to travel. Bicycling could be a really great option for them if they had access to it.
If I have a bike, I won't have to deal with public transportation, crowded trains, buses, or anything like that. I could just get on the bike and take as long as I want to get to where I'm going.
I think it's been a revelation for a lot of kids to understand that they really can have a say in what happens in their neighborhood, what happens around them.
It's another scenery picture of the East River with the Williamsburg Bridge.
Just think about how all the people who are coming off of the bridge will see your sign. Think about like how they just had that great experience riding on the bridge.
Proud of myself. That was like my first piece of art that I actually liked. I actually did something useful this summer.
Local Spokes is a collision of 9 nonprofit organizations in the Lower East Side trying to make a world a better place by getting more people on bikes.